Good morning, I'm meteorologist Jason Brewer. Your forecast today, those near record lows this morning, and then a slow warming trend on in toward the 60 mark for your lunch hour. Bright sunshine, though, and light winds, so it's going to feel a little bit warmer today with highs in the upper 60s, still way below normal, but nevertheless, we're beginning to see those afternoon temperatures climbing on up from where they bottomed out yesterday. In the low to mid 60s. Now, that freeze warning in effect for Marion County this morning till 9 a.m. That's where you're going to see the more likely patchy frost areas this morning. So, bringing in the pets and plants, and we're going to be again mid to upper 60s across the area today, way below the normal high of 82 degrees for this time of the year as we head through the very end of October. Check out the lows tonight. Mid 40s in Orlando, Sanford, Daytona Beach, 48 in Melbourne. Even some mid 30s up into Marion County. Another chilly one with near record lows. 46 is the record in Orlando. We're going to be getting close to that coming up overnight tonight. Okay, high pressure back here to our west, giving us that north-northwesterly flow of wind, but that wind has calmed down a bit today. Pressure gradient not quite as tight, so we don't have that blustery feel of the air. But with light winds and mainly clear skies tonight, another cold one. Then on Thursday, a milder northeasterly breeze begins to come back off the water, and then that front will be in here for Halloween with maybe a coastal shower or two coming up for your Halloween trick-or-treat plans. Otherwise, creepily comfy, a few clouds will be in the upper 60s around 8 o'clock, sunset 6:41. There's your 7-day. Falling back this weekend, by the way, saving an hour. Highs in the upper 70s, lows near normal, 60 to 63.